calculate the potential at a point P due to a charge 4×10⁻⁷ coulomb located 9 cm away. Part B, hence obtain the work done in bringing a charge of 2×10⁻⁹ coulomb from infinity to the point P. Does the answer depend on the path along which the charge is brought? Point P, we want to calculate the potential at that point P from a charge. What is the value of charge? It is 4×10⁻⁷. So I have the value of charge given. That is Q equals 4×10⁻⁷ coulomb. And the distance is given, R is equal to 9 cm. So those are the only given quantities for the part A. For the part B, we have got one more quantity that we shall see when the part B comes. So for the part A, what we need to find? We need to find the potential. The only things required are these two quantities, that is Q and R, and those are available with us. So directly I will write the equation, V is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q divided by R. Because this is not in SI unit, I'll just take it as 0.09 meter. Just convert that into SI system. So this will be V equals 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught is going to become 9×10⁹ into Q is 4×10⁻⁷ divided by R is 0.04. What are the powers? There will be a plus 9, minus 7, that is going to give me plus 2. Then there is a minus 2 below that. And that minus 2, when it is taken to the numerator, it will become again a plus 2. So already plus 2 was there left from this calculation. Another plus 2 came by, and totally it is going to become 4×10⁴ volt. So that is my voltage for part A. That is the potential at point P for the question. Part A. Then coming to part B. Now, what about part B? What is given? So there is a charge. Value is 2×10⁻⁹. I am going to take it as Q naught equals 2×10⁻⁹ work done. So when we calculate the work done, we can go for that first formula. That is V equal to W by Q. And in this case, it is going to become Q naught. And from this equation, I can deduce W is equal to Q naught into V. So I have the Q naught value and I need to find the, V is already there, Q naught is already given, we need to just find W. So W will be equal to, Q naught is 2×10⁻⁹ into, what is V? We found out just it as 4×10⁴. On simplification, it is just 2×4, no need for a calculator, you can directly write it as 8×10⁻⁹, there is a minus 9, there is a plus 4, answer will be plus 5. What we are calculating? We are calculating the work done. Work done is measured as joules. Metal wire is bent in a circle of radius 10 cm. It is given a charge of 200 microcoulomb, which spreads on it uniformly. Calculate the electric potential at its center. So question number 4. Solution. Given data, that is radius. Again, it is the radius, a fixed quantity. So I'm going to take it as capital R. This is, I will write it as 0.1 meter. It is 10 centimeter. 10 centimeter, we are going to divide it by 100 to convert it into meters. I'm going to directly take it as 0.1 meter. Then what else is given? The charge. Total charge is given, that is 200 microcoulomb, and that I'm going to convert to the normal way. There are two zeros, then there is a micro. Two zeros for the plus 2, and micro is going to give me minus 6. So that I'm going to write it as 2×10⁻⁹. It's going to become a circle. And when this is a circle, then we cannot calculate the potential for the whole circle directly. Instead, we are going to assume the wire, a small part of the wire, as the unit of charge, and that unit of charge is going to give us the potential at the center. And for that unit of charge, I'm going to take that small value as dq. So I'm going to use that equation. So I'm going to just give the explanation. Considering the wire potential at center due to dq. For that, I'm going to use that equation. What is that equation? It will be dv equals 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught integration of dq divided by r. Again, that integration will be only applied for this small amount of charge, that is the dq. The r will come out as it is. Now, integration of dv is going to give me v, and integration of dq is going to give me q. So that I'm going to simplify it as 4 pi epsilon naught q divided by, and this r is going to take the value of this r. So the value is 9 into 10 power 9 into charges 2 into 10 power minus 4 divided by distance is 0 equals 2 10 power 4. So that is my answer.